at Joe Perske headquarters in St. Joseph.
I've knocked in Painesville, Cold Spring, Richmond, Rockville.
You got the map, the shoes.
These were new when I started.
If the Stearns County Commissioner looks familiar, it's because he was the mayor of Sartell during the big paper mill fight.
I'm going to vote what I think is best for the people of central Minnesota. I'm not going to vote party line.
The lifelong teacher and pro-life Democrat didn't expect to be running for the state Senate, but Michelle Fischbach stepped down, and now the Senate is split right down the middle, party-wise.
Who do you really represent? Do you represent a party? No, you represent the people that elected you.
We believe that Minnesota's starting to turn and go the right way.
The Republican in the race is State Rep Jeff Howe, who did two tours of duty in Iraq and 6 years in the State House.
So if I decide to be selfish and just run in my House seat, but we lose the Senate majority because I didn't step forward to run for the Senate, am I responsible for the Republicans not holding the majority in the Senate?
The big issue here in central Minnesota, like a lot of places, the high cost of health coverage.
It's all in there, but health insurance costs are really beating people up. So we've got to try to bring that under wraps. We've been working on that.
Because the insurance companies, they don't want the one with diabetes. They don't want the one with breast cancer. They don't want the one with a tumor. They can't make money off those people.
Well, this election will decide which party controls the state Senate. They'll still be so closely divided that they're going to have to work together on major bills. In Rockville, I'm John Croman.